The definitive edition. This will be the final part of the main story, I hope. Today, I know that, it's work day. It's the weekend, so I will not be saving this to the weekend. Anyway, let's go.
Please, no! Oh, it's you, Corvo. Thank the stars. We all thought you'd been killed. Except for Samuel. He seemed sure you'd survived. I saw him on the river shortly before the killing began. He was smart enough not to come ashore. But I'll bet he's still out there. Looking for you, is my guess. Havelock called us into the yard. But I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with it. Then he did Lydia. Callista he shot in the back with his pistol. Emily saw it all. Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done and how no one could ever know. Pendleton wouldn't even look anyone in the face. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that. There when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies. I suppose it's why they've poisoned you too.
What a day, huh? Gonna be a great party tonight.
I thought Lydia would squeal on me at the end. She just told Havelock to screw himself and died.
That's what a rational person would do. Not this guy. You have to understand the criminal mind. I hear they had to hide the Caldwell girl from him the whole time they were working with him. I heard they locked him in a cage and only let him out at night.
Criminal mind, huh?
Lydia is the only one who ever showed me any kindness.
Thank you. ever closer, until...
Cut it out. What's so impressive about Corvo? Who's he got up against? A couple of high overseers, a couple of noblemen? He could never stand up to men with our training.
Well, now I do hope he shows up. I want to see you run crying from the cover of the tall...
God damn it.
Help! Bastard!
Dump you in the Get him!
Indeed. Update.
I menace.
What? Someone's been killed.
Castles. And by the way, you hear that weird brrrring sound? That's because I have eBay on my phone. Yeah, I have eBay on my phone. It doesn't really do much. I think I remember I was sneaking around for hours when I was doing this last time. This part literally took me so long because, back then I wasn't good at these kinds of games. I was really, really bad at these games because, I really didn't like them very much. I love them now, but back then I really didn't like them very much, so, yeah. Oh, and by the way, we're doing something special tonight, or after I beat this whole thing. I'm gonna try to do a quick run through of Skyrim. Shiteness. Guardsmen here were a bad idea. Potion. I can usually take on the tall boys very, very well, but. Can't get me in here. The other guards can, but being tall boys, they're too tall to come in here. Thoughts up. You know what? know it's ironic to say this, but I hate the guns in this game.
It's pointless to hold a grudge. I want to...
Corvo, good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you were not with us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, nearly rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he... You may navigate the field of your battle degrees, but Sokolov and I are not as gifted in the same way. Without the arc pylon, it is only a... I'll make what you need as long as I have the necessary materials.
Need that blueprint. With that, we can complete the job. Get that blueprint, and we'll all be free of this place.
All we need is that final sequence, the blueprint. This thing promises to be extraordinary. Even I do not know its full capabilities.
Thank you.
tall boys quickly, so Halaxol's rooms are here.
The arc pylon is complete. Now to activate it.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion? I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment, and we will be ready. All is ready, Corvo. All that remains is plugging in a whale oil tank to power it. Will you do the honor?
When this arc pylon is charged, no one will dare come near us.
amazing. Destruction on a grand scale. Defies description. So many lives silenced in an instant.
Emily. I would like to get something called a... It's kind of like a storm door.
I don't know if anyone will hear this. The others took Emily away in a boat. I don't know where, and her hair hasn't been combed yet. I worry who will look after her. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
And now, this whole family's kind of funny. I find it kind of funny. The one that's, deciding to try to wage war on... Is the
I'd find you here. It never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer. Let's get out on the river.
I'm really...
Well, Corvo, I hope we can be considered colleagues again. You were condemned, I was kidnapped. Men like us rise above such things. As to the good Admiral, I believe men such as Havelock start with high-minded intentions. Same with Martin, and maybe even Pendleton, though I suspect he was just lazy. But no one is prepared for the sheer seductive influence of being so close to real power. Once you start ordering people killed to get your way, everything else is mere detail. I return to my...
I expect that you will want to take revenge on those who wronged you. I do not know where they went. Oh. Once discussed,
I think I might have an idea. It won't take me too long. You know, people say that this family that I'm currently feuding with in roleplay right now thinks I'm a bad, my character's a bad guy, and I'm just shut the fuck up. Hey pot, it's me, Kettle. Don't call me a bad guy. Especially when you guys are straight up motherfucking bullies to people. I mean, I called you out on a few things, you called me out on a few things. I'm not butthurt about it. Jesus. I never talk shit. Jesus. I always talk shit on PS4, but that's PS4. I have tons of friends over there. But, I mean...
Looks like they fought, maybe over Emily, just after they landed. I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere. Pendleton's lost the first round, he's probably dug in someplace. It's best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin's got the lighthouse under siege.
I have to get up there. It won't take too long.
So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward.
I remember first time I did this, I died like a whole shitload of times doing this part.
I've seen a lot traveling with you. Now get off my boat. I'd wish you good luck, but I'd be lying. Out, Corvo. I don't like what you've become. No better than these.
Thank you. Remember this part not only pissing me off, but I remember this part being impossible if you weren't at least semi-good at this game.
Thank you. Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of inbred shit.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Corvo!
I need more men. Got you now. Watch it.
Thank you.
signs of the sickness?
Someone help me out!
Coming from all the different spots to come and kill me. I wonder if this is one of those. See, I wonder what the spawn pattern is. because, is this one of those games where it infinitely keeps spawning enemies for, bullet reasons? Or is this one of those games that after you kill a certain amount, they just stop spawning?
knew you would get here. Well, you're too late. I'm already dying without your help. A stray bullet. I'll never know whose. What could I offer you anyway? You want money? Well, I'm broke. Women, maybe? Everyone knows you were screwing the Empress. You like noble women. You should meet my cousin Celia. At least I outlive Martin. Good breeding always rises above.
I would have fucking, as he was talking, I would have fucking kneed him in the face. He just is that kind of dude who you knee him in the fucking face. Because he's a douche.
His lordship's landed us right in the shit.
Right there. Havlik up top, Martin at the gate.
Find the outside doors! We're back!
Unlike in Batman, which kind of sucks that they didn't implement this, you can't take down more than one person. You can't do a normal or a assassination takedown on more than one person if they're standing in the vicinity of other people. You know what game? You know I hate those things. You know, it's especially when you need to get somewhere that elevators are slow.
Thank you.
kill you, Corvo. Your chance to be a hero in a minute.
I always knew you would come. You're my hero. The others are all dead, aren't they? That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway.
When I just appeared up on him, but didn't really feel like it. 55 people killed. That's lovely.
History tells us that the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne of a mountain of corpses, harried by an assassin named Corvo. No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses. Whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you there.
Thought you guys would finish the day. Anyway, how did you guys enjoy that? When I post this and the other version and part 5 to YouTube, I hope you guys will, for the people who did come late and didn't really, really watch it probably, you all can go to my YouTube channel, The Demon King Corner, and watch it if you want. I'm not going to end this until the, until the credits end. I enjoyed playing this. This was fun. I might do the other game that comes with this, I will more than likely end up doing the Knife of Duwal and the Witches of Duwal. So if you guys want to watch that, you guys can. I will start that as soon as the credits are done and everything. want to upload part 5, but it's not letting me. Fuck. What is going on? I hope you guys understand that if I can't get this uploaded, I'm gonna be so pissed. Because the part 5 I uploaded yesterday was only 22 minutes of part 5. However, he pissed those witches off. He fucked it up. Okay. I'm gonna be pissed if I have to do? Why is it having so much trouble processing this video? Guys, I'm gonna switch games. So see you guys in a minute.